our next guest this morning has come around a bit of a back way story, but to find out more details, I got an email this week saying, Barbara, look, Russell Morris has just gone and released a brand new track called Hey Brother, which is the Hey Brother that the Wolfe Brothers went and did. And it's the first feature track from a project which is called Guitars for Veterans Australia G4VA album, second tour. And it's Russell, as I said, version of the Wolfe Brothers. We've got the bloke who's responsible for the whole project, and that's Dave Cox. Dave, good morning and welcome to the show.
Good morning, Barbara. How are you and everybody listening?
I'm probably a tad more awake than you, but not much. But look, let's have a look at this, because literally last weekend was the Vietnam Veterans Weekend, you know, the Battle of Long Tan and looking at the Vietnam War. But this is a project that involves our veterans, not just the Vietnam, but all of the wars. And again, music is helping out, and this is a project that's close to your heart because this is something that you started off.
That's correct, yeah. Guitars for Veterans Australia, we started off in 2017, and it's a very simple thing. It's our mission is to supply and help veterans with music therapy, and we do that by giving them a guitar and 10 lessons, and we teach them how to play the guitar. So it's a simple measure to help veterans deal with PTSD and other stress-related injuries. And sadly, in Australia, over 40% of veterans experience some form of PTSD. So we have to try to deal with that, and music is the best way to do it. It's a beautiful therapy.
And this is, as I said, breaks away from all that politics of, you know, of them being neglected, because this is your way of making sure that they're not neglected, because there are many different avenues that they can go and get help and reach out. But this is one, and again, music is just such a wonderful therapy that it helps in many different ways. And as you said, even if you've never picked one up, this comes with 10 lessons to help you out.
Veterans love to team up. They love to work with other people. And unfortunately, when they experience PTSD or separation from working or operating within the Defence Force, they struggle sometimes to connect with other people. But music is a common denominator. And once you play a few chords, get together with a few mates, well, next thing you know, that you found a whole new tribe, and that's music. And nothing better than country music, hey?
No, well, you know, you and I could be just slightly a tad biased, just a tad. but listen, this project and this song that I've just mentioned with Russell Morris is part of a bigger project, as I said, and there's an album now involved with this. Tell us about the album and how people can help out. And, I mean, if you're not a veteran, how can we help out the average Joe Blow by grabbing the album, which will help raise funds?
Well, actually, the album we've called it Second Tour. It's our second album, which is a compilation of artists, veterans that have come together. All the songs are Australian, and they come together. And the first song out is actually Hey Brother, and we asked Russell to come and give him his version of this beautiful, beautiful song that was obviously written by the Wolfe Brothers, and he just brings his tone, his timbre, and his feeling to the song. It really talks about mateship and having your back. And that's what really this album's about. So there's 10 tracks on the song. This is the first one. And every album that we sell through Bandcamp, and you'll find it at Guitars for Veterans Australia, easy to find, Second Tour. And every album that we sell into the marketplace funds a lesson for a veteran.
All right, so we're talking to Dave Cox this morning about the Guitars for Veterans Australia project. And again, let's go back over the details, because I want to make sure we get people in the right direction. So it's available via Bandcamp, which is one of those great sites that you can get music and stream it still, and the money actually goes to the entertainers, in your case, the project that you're working on. Is the whole album out now? Can we get hold of the album now?
Yes, the album's been released about 5 days, so it's up and about and out there, and people are downloading it and streaming the tracks. And Russell's is the first one out, and there's 9 more following. It's good country rock music, so it's very Australian, and it sounds fantastic.
Dave, what's your background? How did you get involved with all of this? Because from my understanding of it, you have a music background as well.
Yeah, I actually served in the Australian Army, so I understand the mentality and the feeling and what it's all about, and served about 9 years. But after that, I had a career in other aspects, but my guitar was my mate. No matter where I went, particularly in the army, I always took the guitar, and it became a focal point for really my life. And after I sort of finished doing what I wanted to do in life, I decided it was time to give back a little. And being a lover of music and a writer of songs and doing a little bit of artistry, I thought, how can we combine it all together? And I come across the USA model of guitars for veterans. And I just thought to myself, well, we've got to do this in Australia because we've got the same issue with our veterans.
Very much so. Look, thank you very much for doing this, and let's keep in touch. And you know, if anything else comes up that we can help out with, please don't hesitate to contact us. Because, I mean, if you look at the history of Australian country music, one of Australia's first pioneers, Buddy Williams, he actually served and ended up being caught in the throat with shrapnel. And ended up stopping him from yodeling when he came back from serving in the Second World War. So, as I said, country music has got a long history. And, of course, Smokey Dawson served as well. And then we had a lot of the entertainers going over to, you know, support from that side of things as well.
Oh, the music industry have stepped up all the time to support our soldiers and our veterans. And that's what makes this album beautiful, that the industry stepped up again to help us raise money for our vets.
All right. Look, let's go play Russell Morris and his rendition of it. And, Dave, thanks very much for doing this morning, and good luck with the project.
Thanks a lot, Barbara.
Okay, bye. That's Dave Cox joining us this morning. Take a listen to this, and then I'll go back over the details again. But this is Russell Morris and his rendition of Hey Brother. If you can help out by going to Bandcamp and downloading it, please do. It's the little things that help. Lily Grace is up next.
I know it ain't right. When you get back from over there, you shouldn't have to fight. And your mother, she called me yesterday. She's worried sick about you, man. So I just called to say, hey, brother. One day at a time. No, I've got your, 'cause I know you risked yours for mine. You fought for something they'll never take away. I know you think nobody cares. I hope it ain't too late. Hey, brother. Things nobody should, and we ain't supposed to ask each other what's really going on. But that just makes the days so dark, and the nights just seem so long. We should pick up that phone. Hey, brother. One day at a time. You know I've got your back, 'cause I know for mine. You fought for something they'll never take away. I know you think nobody cares. I hope it ain't too late. Hey, brother. Hey, brother.
It's called Hey Brother. Now, don't forget, you can find out and help out along the way. As I said, if you can, that'd be fantastic. The project, as I said, that was Russell Morris doing his rendition of Hey Brother. It is the first track from the Guitars for Veterans Australia G4VA album, and it's called Second Tour. Now, it's only going to be available on Bandcamp at this particular stage, and also the G4VA website. The song we just played is also up on YouTube, so you can look at it from that way. And as I said, the album got released this week, and then you can find out more details. And as I said, all the proceeds from this project go towards funding free guitars and lessons for veterans in urgent need of mental health assistance. Okay, so if you can help out, please do. From that perspective, that would be fantastic.